Engineering is like a superpower. The way that the world advances, that we can make things better for humanity, is through engineering. And if you have a superpower, you kind of have a duty to use it for good.
Imagine cities that are safer, secure, sustainable, and inclusive to everyone that wants to live in them.
Our goal at NextBiotics is to become an engineered viruses for good company. So we're going to use CRISPR to engineer viruses that target drug-resistant bacteria.
This is a packet of life-saving food that's used to treat kids with severe malnutrition.
Impact Vision is taking advanced imaging technology and applying it to the huge problem of food waste.
Ortec takes the guesswork out of cancer treatment.
It's the openness to diverse perspectives, ideas, and approaches to building a business that makes this place so unique.
So there's two sides to BasePaws. There's the consumer side, and then there's the big data side.
So Neutrogena is a platform to accelerate personalized nutrition. And our mission is to eradicate micronutrient deficiency in the world.
So we see a tremendous amount of value in trying to find these new organisms and their applications for humanity.
With our methodology, you can monitor in a non-invasive way the pressure inside your brain.
Our non-invasive solution is fast, safe, and simple.
So that's actually my personal favorite thing, is to go in and see what can we make for these nurses and doctors that will make their lives easier, keep them safer, and keep the patients healthier.
Imagine if you're standing in front of a parcel of land and using deep blocks, you can determine in a matter of seconds how much you can build, how high the building could be, what's your maximum occupancy, your cash flow, your return on investment.
So many people are going to be living in drought situations, and having a solution which can work at the family scale to free people up from thirst, I think, is going to be so, so important.
We're giving hope to the people who need it the most.
Our goal is that ultimately we won't be needed anymore. I would love it if we could design ourselves out of a job.
We're here for a mission that is loud and clear, and we hope to go out of business someday, which would mean this problem has been solved and severe malnutrition is in our rearview mirror, and we can focus on other global grand challenges.